Hey, what's going on? You know who it is. You know what it is. All right, you guys, peep game. All right, man. Deja vu once again for Kevin Durant as Kevin Durant finds himself being part of another super team. It's kind of funny. You know, he leaves Golden State because people say, oh, you went to a stacked team. You went to go play with two All-Stars and possibly two future Hall of Famers, Klay Thompson, Stephen Curry. Well, yeah, well, he's back at it. At the end of the day, my advice to KD, hey man, just forget it, dude. Just do you, man. Just play. Like I said, the whole KD going to the Warriors was weak via Stephen A. Smith, like somebody gives a flying fuck what he think. You know, at the end of the day, well, Kevin Durant better win with this new super team he got. Because now, if he fails, or if he doesn't at least get to the finals, they're going to do the super team comparison. He going to hear it anyway. They're going to say Kevin Durant playing with Klay Thompson and, you know, Stephen Curry versus Kevin Durant playing with James Harden and Kyrie Irving. So the talk is going to presume anyway. It's going to presume as soon as James Harden plays his first game as a Brooklyn Net. So my thing with KD, KD shouldn't let this bother him. KD just need to continue to be KD. KD's objective is to stay healthy, you know, and try to win more championships, try to bring a championship to Brooklyn, you know. So that's just his mission, man. That should be his mission statement. That should just be his goal. Get to the finals and win. Anything less than appearance in the NBA Finals representing the Eastern Conference is a failure. And that's just the bottom line. You know what I'm saying? The tone has been set. You know, the bar is high. You know what I'm saying? The expectations is high. It's none of this, we need a year or two. Nah, you got to do it now. And whenever you don't do it, or you know what I'm saying? If you do it, fine. If you don't do it, you know what's going to happen. The same way people ain't giving Giannis a pass, KD definitely ain't getting a pass. So that's just basically it. This your boy Town Biz. I'm out.